Now at 5, one person is dead after a crash in Chesterfield County on Tuesday. A South Carolina Highway Patrol says the crash happened on Airport Road and Coon Creek Road Tuesday afternoon. A tractor trailer was heading north on Airport Road when it hit a minivan trying to turn left. The driver of the minivan died. Now the driver of the truck wasn't hurt. We are working to learn if there will be any charges in this crash. Jamie.